Okay, ready when you are, Peppermint. What's the grand plan?
All right, check this out. Mission report. So this Spectre program is, like I said, top secret. And only the top brass of the company have info on it.
Why are you so worried?
Spectra could be anything.
Let's just say someone on the inside gave me a hot tip.
Sure, whatever.
Anyway, we're gonna go back up to the production facility. Using my skills and your powers, we break into the production head's office. That's Rekka. And with our luck, she's busy cleaning up your mess at QA and won't be there. We access her computer, steal the files on Spectra, and get out.
Cool. I wasn't listening, but sounds quick and easy.
Great. While you're away, I can sync up with your tech through 808. Might figure out some new tricks for you.
What? You aren't coming?
On a mission this dangerous? I'm not that stupid. I'll leave that to you.
All right. Wait. Are you implying... I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun.
Can't believe you got a drink out of that thing. If you hit the machine just right, it won't eat your credits. Take it from a master like me.
There's Kale! And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, you don't need to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
Maybe Roxanne founded the company, but Kale, cool dude, nice hair.
He's riding the coattails of a real pioneer.
What did he ever do to you?
Let's just focus on the mission.
Thank you.
Our low profile.
Come on, this is more fun. And as long as Rekka doesn't...
Attention! Rekka here! That D-Bex was spotted in my building! I'm half hoping none of these chump security get it, so I can rip them apart piece by piece.
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here.
I thought you said this was more fun.
Such unrealistic goals. They want me to lift the big boxes with these tiny hands.
Bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook onto that point.
Whoa! That was awesome!
Thank you. know. Apparently we're supposed to look out for a, music hiding intruder.
Hey, Chai, use your magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Out of my way! He's mine!
Whoa there, big guy!
Get here!
Chai, at least find a back route, maybe.
Well, looks like a path up through there.
Special attraction between you and I.
Yeah. What is it this time?
Your magnet. It gets you where you need to go, and fast. But it also attaches very easily to Vandalay security robots. Need to get in close to an enemy? Use the magnet. Also, if you manage to knock an enemy into the air, the magnet will bring you up to them quickly. What an amazing piece of technology.
Dude, this arm was made for picking up garbage.
That's not what it looks like from here.
Wow, this is pretty good. This will be cool to hang up in the hideout.
Thank you.
808. Bye, guys.
You might need some help out in the field. I hacked these terminals and can send you some upgrades from here.
Nice. Peppermint, this spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay!
Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway.
Taught Wrecker everything she knows about production.
Your tales are nothing but lies.
Like you would know. You just cleaned the floor.
like fun.
Stating the obvious, please do not walk under the press machines when in use. I can't believe I even have to say this.
You can just tell how much Mimosa hates Corsica.
Yeah, congratulating every department but security in her Armstrong email.
That's a corporate slap in the face.
out of here. You're on lockdown and getting the smackdown.
Over here. Peppermint, is this where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting. This looks like more fun. Doing this.
Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
That's as far as you go! Huh.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What?
Somewhere.
We're actually pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out.
I've seen some good work and some bad falls in my time. And I must say, I'm impressed you are still alive, lad.
are these? Electric barriers? Come on.
Thought this might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what?